Alright, welcome back to the first wave. We've been having a hell of a time tonight. I don't know about you guys, but I've been having a great time. And I know if you've been listening, you've been having a great time too. We just have good fun hanging out, getting to know Ruffian Dick. I'm a little afraid of people in masks now, but that's okay. We're going to rebound. Just kidding. Booger's a great guy. All right. I know you guys didn't come here to listen to me. So, Ruffian Dick, the stage is yours.
Don't understand. The things don't always go bad. It's not time, that's just what you know. 103 Market Street. This next song was our very first single off our debut album. It's called Let's Do Some Business.
Like a wave of my tongue, and I wanna see you grab my hand.
the protesters the other day. Wanted to see your freedom and to see. But what I saw was a man with a bunch of racist shit to spread. I saw this guy across the common. He was indifferent to all that noise. He was a stare looking for a queer. He looked just like me. He had a mustache like a chevron. Even cats were gonna get one of mine out tonight. Alright. Yeah, he got all this stuff to get done. Even cats were gonna break one of mine out tonight. Alright. I love a man in a uniform. His big bad boots and his crunching loud. Spit on his mask, slap his ass, and my mother's ready to go. He brought a friend and I hold him tight. Why not go grab on that big white pass? He had a name for his cane and I wanted to put it on me. He had a mustard like a chevron. Here we come, we're gonna get one of my ass tonight. Alright. Get some! Here we come, we're gonna break one of that ass tonight. Alright. Yeah, he wants to hit it. Yeah, he wants to split it. Why to show me his love? Yeah, he wants to hit it. Yeah. thank you for listening. All you Wave Radio listeners, thank you for listening. We're Ruffian Dick. Check us out on Facebook. Check us out on Bandcamp.
Yeah, you can check us out on Spotify too.
This next song is one of our new ones. It will not be on our album. Our album is out. You can check it out. You can get it on Bandcamp. You can get it live. We have CDs. Those are things of the past, but we still got them. Wave Radio Boston exclusive. This is our new one. It's called I Can See It. Debut album. It's called She's Hypnotic. The album is called She's Hypnotic. You can get it live on CD at our show on the 18th at the Thirsty First. Or you can get it on Bandcamp.
Or you can listen to it on Spotify.
We are Ruffian Dick. Thank you very much for listening. This is our last song.
Yeah.
very much for listening. We appreciate the fuck out of it.
Ladies and gentlemen, Ruffian Dick on Wave Radio Boston. How about that, huh? All right. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. Thank you guys in the band for hanging out with us. Thanks, Eli, Al, J-Mo, Booger Myers, and, of course, Aaron Sickness out front. Thank you guys so much for ripping the paint off the walls. We really needed to repaint here anyway, so appreciate it. Be sure to check out Ruffian Dick at the Thirsty First, May the 18th, with Cameron Saint. Don't miss it. I know I won't. All right, John Anthony, we'll be back on the other side. We're going to be talking about a guy we just lost in rock that we need to remember, that I don't know if everybody knows about, and the concert report. So stay tuned, hang out, and we'll be right back. John Anthony, take us back to some music.